On this open head? This is my favorite part. Interesting that the colt's staying on the outside. And so, generally speaking, if there's going to be a problem, you'll know right off the bat. Like, it'll just be a relentless, like, if Survivor didn't want that black horse here, she would have made it a bit apparent by now.
The two new ones are gonna learn about the fence pretty yep. quickly.
Yeah, it's not white soft cotton.